everyone, and welcome to Friendly Plastic TV. And to my studio, I'm Linda Peterson. And on this episode of Friendly Plastic TV, we're going to take a few of the techniques that we learned from the last video on how to make faux turquoise a step further. And we're actually going to apply a different technique to that and create a pair of beautiful copper earrings. So let's get started. We're going to be using, of course, our Friendly Plastic Pellets. It doesn't take a lot of pellets for this particular technique. In fact, I have less than an ounce right here. And I'm going to be using the hot water method. Now you'll know that the pellets are ready to use when they turn clear. And like I mentioned before, in our last video, I showed you how to add color to the Friendly Plastic Pellets. So you're going to need a little bit of acrylic paint, any color you choose. I just added a couple of drops of paint in there and then you just massage it in. You get this nice green color. So I'm gonna break off a little piece of this and roll it into a ball. You're also gonna wanna grab a couple of rubber stamps that you like. And I have a whole different set of varieties right here. This one's actually a stamp that I made. I've got one on a wooden block and one that's on a sheet. I'm gonna use this one with a sheet because I like the pattern right here. And I'm just going to lay my little ball of Friendly Plastic down on, this is a nonstick work surface. I'm gonna press that texture in and then I'm just gonna do this because that makes it nice and even. And what I get is a real light pattern right here. Now that I have my pattern revealed, and before it completely cools, this is slightly flexible, I'm gonna go in with my pair of scissors and I'm going to cut out the section of the design that I want to use. I'm just going to cut a rectangle. So you want something like this. Now the pattern is hard to see right now, but we're going to add a little bit of antiquing medium. And that'll bring that texture right out to give it even more of a highlight. I'm going to come in with a little bit of autumn gold rub and buff, just a little bit on my finger, and I'm going to touch those highlights. Last tip to kind of finish off these sharp corners, I'm just going to put this right back into my water over here. You notice I'm just dipping the side just enough to get that corner nice and soft, and I'm going to tap it and soften that with my finger. And finally, if you take a look at our finished earrings, I just attached this to a piece of copper that I cut out slightly bigger than my original jade embellishment. And just to give it a little unexpected pop, I wrapped it with some aluminum wire and I attached my earring wire. Super simple and super easy to make a pair of jade earrings. But if you need more tips, techniques, and ideas, be sure to check us out on our blog at friendlyplastic.blogspot.com. Please take a moment to click that like button and don't forget to share this video with your friends and family. I'm Linda Peterson and I'll be back again real soon to share another Friendly Plastic video.